Hello everyone. In this video, I am going to share with you 10 best techniques for your fire ale fish. Before video start, I am requesting you, if you are new on this channel, so please subscribe my channel and turn on the notification bell icon for more future videos. Now guys, let's begin the video. First technique is Oscar fish. Oscars are territorial. They aren't afraid to attack other fish and will do so if a fish encroaches on their territory. Good news is that if the tank is set up correctly and you choose the right tank mate, so their aggression can be controlled. So you don't get worry about both fishes to keep together in one tank. Second tank mates is clown knife fish. The clown knife fish, it is a very popular knife fish. This is partially because of its common availability and being relatively inexpensive, but it's also favorite because it is an extremely attractive clown fish are suggested for an aquarist with some fish keeping experience. They can be hard to get adjust to a new tank, and this often result in death. Specimen rise in the aquarium, however, generally won't grow much larger than 10 to 20 inches. This is still a large fish, but since they are not particularly active, they do not need large tank. An adult can be comfortably housed in a 200 gallon aquarium. Being nocturnal, they need places to retreat during the day as well as open area for swimming. Once acclimated, they are very hardy fish. So hardy fish like a clown fish is a very best tankmates for your fire ale fish. Third tankmates is silver arowana fish. Silver arowana, also known as a dragon fish or monkey fish, this is a freshwater fish indigenous to South America. Arowana are strong, powerful swimmer, can be fairly aggressive at times. They are predator fish that can grow up to 4 feet in size and weight in excess of 6 kg. Rise in captivity, you should expect an arowana to have a lifespan of 10 to 15 years. Swimming region of arowana fish, middle top, and fire eel swimming most of time in bottom of the aquarium. So this is the good combination in one tank for both fish. Four tank mates is green terror. The green terror is a benthopelagic fish, which means that it will not stay within certain depth range. Instead, it will freely swim across the tank and look for food from the surface to the bottom part of the tank. This species of cichlid is very aggressive and territorial. Females are often more aggressive than males. Older fish, more aggressive and territorial it becomes. We suggest tank mates for green terror similar size or bigger. Smaller fish should be avoided because they are likely to be killed or eaten. If you do good setup and if you give maximum hiding spot for both fishes, so they will live together very well in one tank. Fifth tank mates is Bicher fish. Bicher are predator fish with a moderately aggressive temperament. They are problematic when kept with similar size fish, as they will nip at their fins or even eat them. However, they seem to have no problem sharing their tank with larger fish like fire eel. Now let's talk about six tank mates. So six tank mates is common pleco. The common pleco is the most popular freshwater catfish among fish keeping enthusiasts and is a type of armor catfish. It is found in the freshwater stream and river of South America. They can grow up to 24 inches in length and have a lifespan of 10 to 15 years. Bigger and better pleco fish is the best tank mates for your fire eel fish. Seven tank mates is giant gourami. The giant gourami will swim in all parts of the aquarium. Fish grow large, huge actually. Juvenile can start out in 30 gallon tank, but as adults they will need a very large aquarium like 200 gallon. They are very hardy fish and quite disease resistant, so they can handle variety of water conditions. Hardy fish like giant gourami is the best tankmates for your feral fish. Eight tankmates is Bala shark. Bala shark is a relatively larger freshwater fish native to Southeast Asia. They are shoaling fish in the wild, but I am recommending you that you keep at least four together to give them some comfort. They are peaceful fish and we rarely cause trouble to other aquarium fish. Bala shark grow up to 12 inches in our aquarium, so make larger tank for both fishes so they can live very peacefully. Nine tank mates is tinfoil barb. The tinfoil barb is a fish that often available in pet shop and sold the beginning aquarium, but it is not best choice for those just starting in their aquarium hobby. The tinfoil barb require a very large tank, at least 75 gallons for one, and much larger aquarium when keeping these barbs in multiple because their potential adult size of 13 inches. Tinfoil barb share only top and mid region of aquarium, so you don't get worry if you are keeping both fishes in one tank. Last and 10 tank mates from this video, the 10 tank mates is Severum cichlid. Species of cichlid is a native to South America. Severum or banded cichlid is a tropical fish that comes in many varieties and colors and make a wonderful addition to your aquarium. They are usually gentle and calm and make a good tank mates with other large fish like fireal fish. So guys, these are 10 best tank mates for your fireal fish. I hope you like and enjoy this video. Now guys, it's time to come end this video. So guys, take care everyone and bye.